Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to this day 11 on this beautiful morning, fresh morning, feel like winter, love it so much. So here we are in the Mexican outlet in Tulum. I want to show you a little bit about the chocolate that they have here. Very delicious. It's pretty cool because they make it here. I'll explain you that. So here they're making the chocolate. So what they're gonna do, they're gonna take all the beans, they will pick up the peeling, so they're gonna peel it, and after that they're gonna put it in molding. So they're gonna mold it, and they're gonna start making the process of the chocolate. Chocolate, isn't it a great song? I love chocolate, it's incredible. You know, it's so good, mine chocolate especially. I love the taste, and you don't even use milk most of the time, which is perfect for me since I'm lactose intolerant. Well, again, thanks for watching tonight for day 11. I'll see you tomorrow, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for following this video until day 30. Thank you very much, and I'll see you tomorrow.